The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 629 pounds.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 611 pounds.
So many memorable factions in the history of sports entertainment. If you ask me, this group could very well join that Mount Rushmore.
Big match here as we kick off this three-on-three contest. He reverses it. Setting him up for the... Oh, a shin breaker.
Gonna be hard to walk after that.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Clean tag for his partner.
With the reversal.
Quick strike to the lower body. Series of reversals.
Chalk slam!
Landed.
Oh, no, he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Locked in the crossface.
Give up now. Swallow your...
On a save, just in the nick of time.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And out of the ring he goes. Producing a trampling.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex. Tagged into action.
Dropkick right to the spine.
Just punishing their opponent.
Kidneys.
Golly.
He's getting a little battered now. And a kick. And bring Enziguri right on the mark.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight him is being negated.
Tombstone maneuver coming. Wait, no.
Wow.
For the victory here.
One, two.
Oh, and he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
How in the world?
catches the kick.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Reaches his partner for the tag. Coming in hot.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should. Big kick. Inflicted.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Really working that.
Well, this won't win the match, but
in trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. That'll turn your lights out.
Quickly slips behind into the German.
Something in the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to.
This superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Wheelbarrow. Bulldog all the way down face first.
Able to reverse that one. My goodness, did you hear that chop?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
1, 2. Almost ended it there.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Breaker out.
crafty way to get out of harm there.
And respond with a counter of their own. Registered. He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. This is going to get ugly. Airwave crash.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
There's two. Shoulder up before three. And a kick out. Feeling the physical and mental toll.
I think we're going to see it.
Bloody cross.
He is in complete control
for the win. Two. Oh my God. He's starting to struggle here. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
God, trampling the opposition.
Jarring impact.
He saw that one coming.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick. Tag switching it up.
Giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Able to reverse.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's ejected from the ring.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Good night.
Setting up here, Corey. Here we go. Shoulders down. And there's the save.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Well, it's not going to be pretty. Oh, slam GTS. Night, night.
Head to the pay window. Rightfully so.
Incoming! German suplex! Oh.
Big forearm.
Great wherewithal on the counter. And set him up. Oh. Cole Nelson.
Dragon suplex.
Just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
A kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Brown ass kicks keep coming.
Oh! And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Bad predicament right here.
Piercing through the opposition now.
Sky high. Oh, straight to the floor.
And that might have been too erratic of a decision to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Heading into this kind of match, you have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse.
Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Oh, sharp knee.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
It's obvious to see how focused he is now.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
He's in, under the ropes.
Able to get there in time.
Butterfly, double underhook, up and
down, face first.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches. Dodges the attack,
and I think we just might see.
Dragon twist coming.
Stay down.
Pure instinct.
He gets sent down to the floor. In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
All right, Hurricanrana. And that's an attack that must hurt him even more at this point.
Certainly a worrisome scenario for him at this juncture. Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Tombstone and route.
Wow. Here he goes for the win.
Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Enabled to counter.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Soon here.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh.
To the sky.
He avoids the damage.
Look at these series of boots.
Talk about this.
dismantling your opponent.
Target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex. And tag. He's in now.
And this is gone.
Sidestep it.
He wants it one more time. Dragon Twist cut. He's already spending that winner's purse.
Two.
He kicked out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not. What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
He stops the count for his partner.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Comes in off the tag.
Really just laying it in.
Right into the corner. He's stuck in his opponent.
Body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Locked in on the shoulder.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Not gonna be pretty.
Oh, slam GTS.
Night, night.
Amazing execution.
Two.
Wow, he's gonna celebrate all night long.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Six-man tag team action.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money in that order.